Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. So, hari ni I want to do something different untuk every YouTube. So, so I nak buat something yang fun. So, I nak buat game, which is who knows me better? My mom versus my sister. Let me introduce my mom first, Puan Ida. And my sister, Miss Neri. I akan brief sikit instruction dia. When I ask a question, just answer it dengan write your answer. Or show them your whiteboard. Kita orang purposely beli ni untuk video ni. So, hope you guys appreciate it. Okay, so siapa yang dapat the highest point will be a winner. Yang kalah, biasalah akan jadi loser lah. Okay, kita kena fikirlah apa denda untuk yang kalah.
Belanja berapa?
Kemas semua.
Okay, tak payah. Okay, tak apa. Aku tak main, so okay je. There will be 20 questions. Tak banyak, simple je question dia, senang je. I bet you guys know jawapan dia. Just jawab as short as possible. Jangan jawab essay. One word dah enough dah. Are you guys ready?
Shall we begin?
Yeah. Are you guys ready?
Yep.
The first 5 questions ni easy peasy.
Okay.
Boleh jawab dengan tutup mata ya?
Oh, sorry.
Okay. Don't show me your answer until I slowly reveal, baru tunjuk.
Okay.
The first question. What is my favorite color? Easy peasy. I also don't boleh jawab 20 question out of 20. Senang.
Okay, sekejap.
Don't show me your answer. I rasa kan, I dah tahu dah siapa pemenang dia sebenarnya. I bet that my mom, she will win this. So, but because she knows everything about me. Am I right?
Correct. Okay, I'm ready.
But she close to me too. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Show them, okay?
Yeah.
In count of 3, 2, 1, go.
The hell?
Oh my god! First question pun dah lain.
Merit!
Okay.
Dia kan dah berubah.
The winner is
Mami.
I love pink since I was little.
Kau kan suka yellow.
Suka tapi tak adalah like.
Kan Mami? It's okay.
Okay. Satu kosong. Why you got it wrong? Oh my god. Okay. Second question. Why is my favorite number?
Ha?
Number. It must one digit je.
1 ke 10 ke apa?
Yes, tapi 1 to 9. 0 to 9.
Done.
Okay. This one kalau tak tahu rasanya macam okay? Done?
Salah je sekejap. Tak ingat
lah. Alamak. Sis, please.
Ibu dah.
Dah. Okay.
Nanti
show them, alright? Okay? 1, 2, 3.
Two
right?
Yeah. My mom got it right.
What's wrong with you? I thought you know me better.
Remember? Password, everything, code.
Okay, next please.
I'm so excited.
2-0. Okay, siapa yang kalah kena masak untuk lunch.
No.
Okay, whatever.
Next.
Itu soalan paling senang tau.
Mati dah aku tu besar.
Okay, third question. What is my favorite fruit?
Hello.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, see? Ibu dah straight away to list tau. And you have to think, oh my god, what even?
Blue already.
Ha, see?
Remove the answer. Hopefully, second one is correct.
Tak tahulah.
Okay. I'm scared.
Dah.
Oh my god.
Done.
1, 2, 3.
Oh my god. Are you?
That is my first answer. But then I erase it.
I tak ingat ada durian.
Oh my god.
Tak percaya. Itu bukan dibandingkan.
Even my muchul pun tahu. Okay, so mommy got 3 points and you got 2. Oh my god, I'm scared. Fourth question is, what is still my favorite. What is my favorite
artist?
Jajan. Junk food. My favorite snack. What I always grab?
Banyaklah.
Just
I hope this one is correct.
Ada satu tu tapi I lupa apa bendanya.
Apa binatang satu tu? Because I don't encourage you to eat jajan a lot. So
oh, I know.
Hang on, hang on.
Apa nama dia?
Baru datang.
No, patutnya I nak bagi tahu sebab dia selalu beli dengan kak.
And I hate cukai when you eat jajan.
Tidak.
Okay.
Tak tahu apa ejaan betul ke tak?
It's okay. Okay.
I rasa salah ejaan ni.
It's getting interesting. Why you guys macam far away from me?
Okay.
No friend.
In 3,
kalau salah.
In 3, 2, 1. Super ring.
Potato chip kan?
Yeah.
Potato chip ke apa?
Potato chip. Kau sebut ni kat bawah ada lagi tak habis pun. So both of them got it wrong.
Tapi first yang betul.
No,
it's not tak kira.
Tak kira. Okay, the last easy question is ni senang, confirm korang semua boleh jawab. What is my biggest fear?
Dah.
Ni kau salah tak tahulah.
Dah.
You may draw it if you want. Okay? In 3...
Yeah,
in 3, 2, 1... Betul. Duduk betul. Oh, 4, 1. Ain dah start mengejar. Okay, tapi itu je lah yang soalan senang. The next question is... What is my favorite ice cream flavor?
Oreo.
Pula.
Apa yang?
Ini semua benda kau dia suka.
True.
Boleh tulis banyak.
No. Just oh boy.
Mantaplah betul ke salah.
In 3.
Mami dah.
Wait. Okay. In 3, 2, 1. Sebenarnya jawapan dia
durian.
Cookies and cream. But mommy got it right. 5-1. Ibu tulis markah. Ibu tulis markah dekat sini. Okay,
in case you count it
I
wrongly.
I bagi
Ibu. Okay, so. Okay. Let's jump to the next question. What is my dream car?
Oh no, I'm tak
you kena just write the brand ke.
Tak kena break.
Boleh google. Lukis dia punya lambang pun. It's fine. Kalau dapat detail dia kan. Like what model and what brand.
Untuk yang ni, Pattaya. Ya. Dua pintu.
Is it two doors?
Dia ada dua, dia ada empat.
I bet it is in yellow.
Je. Okay, done.
Penatlah duduk macam tu. Okay.
Dah.
What model?
Yes.
Volkswagen Beetle.
Yes, binatang tu ibu duk fikir apa nama kumbang tu.
I don't know.
That is small. I like small cars.
Okay.
Sekarang dah 6-2. Next question. Okay, ni Ain confirm boleh jawab. What's my favorite movie genre? Easy. I don't really watch movies. Tapi if
that one
in 3, 2, 1
ibu tahu.
Oh, ya ke?
Oh yalah, kau pinjam laptop aku nak tengok romantic movie lah.
Not that. Yeah. So 7.
2. Rush apa?
Jauh kot, kena tinggal. Sekarang dah soalan nombor 9.
Oh, 9 dah.
We are almost half.
Master, please.
What? What lagi? What lagi? What animal that best represents me?
Benda tu nama apa?
Tak, aku tengok muka kat sini. Muka kat sini macam bidang tamu.
Apa nama tu pula?
You can Google it if you want.
Problem is, I can't remember.
In 3!
Hey! Apa nama dia?
Aku tahu.
Start with capital?
Am I?
No.
Am I? You always call me that. Why won't you? 3, 2, 1, flip.
Oh my god! I'm gonna smack you!
Oh, ni ayah baru bagi.
Yeah. You just right.
What?
You are very slow and lazy like a little slut. It's just amazing. So, 8-2.
Nantilah aku tak ada kerja aku.
Yeah. Soalan 10. Which? Okay, bukan what lagi. Which country that I want to visit the most?
Oh, aku mana lah tahu.
I always mention about it, how beautiful the country is.
Dah pernah pergi belum?
Belum.
Of course lah belum. Walau dah, kenapa kan nak pergi?
Is that the country that we plan to go?
Betul ke? Okay,
akak bagi hint lah. Ada huruf A.
Salah.
Ada A lah.
I oh. Most dream country. Dream country. Kalau Thailand tu, I'll be
Europe,
there.
Europe ke?
I don't know.
Ibu ni.
Oh, itu kita berbincang. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Oh my god.
Ada 11 huruf. Bendera dia ada dua warna. Bendera dia ada warna merah, ada warna putih.
That's it, Singapore.
That's it.
Tak, dah pernah pergi.
Indonesia.
Just write it. Whatever that comes to your mind.
Lagi hint.
Okay, belakang dia land.
Mama land. Lego land.
Tulis je lah, dia tak dapat yang last lah tu.
Aduh,
hai. Ada land pula belakang dia ni.
Tada! Mami show.
Okay.
Eh, mana boleh tukar jawapan?
Tachi, tak kira.
Jawapan ibu siapa tu? Ayah fikir dia Susan dia.
Okay, tak kira. Duduk salah.
Okay.
Duduk tak boleh.
Betul lah.
Disqualified. Okay. What is my favorite book?
Apa ke benda dalam kau ni? Pernah nampak ke dia baca
buku? Are you reading a book?
Yes. Beli buku ke buku palsu? Ada yang aku tak pernah nampak kau baca buku.
Apa buku yang selalu nampak kau baca?
Notebook
yang aku tulis.
Aku dah siap. Alamak, buku apa pula ni? Tak sumpah, tak pernah nampak kau baca buku.
Then right. The answer is super easy. 1, 2, 3.
Oh.
But I have.
She recycle it every day.
I have none.
I don't read books. Oh my god.
When was the last time I?
Eh, I study.
Betul lah yang cakap buku pakai beli yang fake.
Oh my god.
Okay. So masih remain 8-2. Soalan 12. What was my favorite subject in school? I really love this subject. Kau boleh hari-hari nak baca buku yang tebal ni.
Is it chemis?
Kalau buka buku tu kan like you may nampak sticky notes, notes, notes everywhere, highlight, loop.
Is it physics?
No. Daripada form 1 sampai form 5 tau.
Bukan. Boleh.
Eh boleh lah. Soalan aku. Apa yang akak selalu score memang confirm akak yang paling dekat kelas tu akak yang paling nombor 1 untuk subjek tu. In fact akak pernah ajar subjek ni kat kawan akak and he got an A for that subject. Last minute ajar lah. Akak selalu buat past year punya question. Akak boleh hafal soalan jawapan dia.
Ibu, confirm ke ni?
3, 2, 1. It's geography.
Oh my
my god.
I love geography so much. Second baru chemis. So, dua-dua telur. Apa ni?
Dah lama tak gerak ni.
Pula tak lebih 10 pun. Okay, okay. This one interesting. What is my boyfriend's name?
I don't like to write that name.
Why?
I'm curious to know. Oh my god. Okay.
One, two, three.
I mean like, he's my boyfriend. Yeah. I mean, we can't even tak ada boyfriend ke? Huh?
You got no boyfriend.
Okay, duduk dapat markah. So, 9-3. Next question is, what is my favorite Justin Bieber's song?
Apa yang kakak selalu annoying to know?
Just, ibu ingat lirik dia ke? You can Google it. You have phone.
Tak, sumpah ada banyak.
Yang masa dia kecil-kecil dulu.
Baby.
Macam mana bunyi dia?
Wrong, wrong, wrong.
Okay, apa
ni
tak? Second.
I give you guys second chance.
Apa lagi lama? Lagu dia lama-lama?
Second chance.
I rasa lagu yang terbaru dah, bu.
Second chance. Second. In 3, 2, 1.
Purpose?
I don't know, man.
Satu lagi. I rasa yang terbaru.
The answer is, I don't have any. I can't choose. Semua favorite. Semua favorite.
My answer is correct. I don't know, man.
That's because you don't know. Next question. Okay. What is my biggest insecurity? Insecurity is something that I know that I don't feel good about it. I don't like it about myself. Yeah.
Oh, about yourself.
Yeah. Apa yang kat macam selalu tak confident? I tend to
ada banyak ni. Ambil cuba
to get anxious about it.
I kaji gemuk. Itu ke?
I don't really
short, fat, ugly.
I don't know. I bet you guys know that. 3, 2, 1, go. Duduk betul. But yeah, fat lagi tepat weh. Biggest insecurity sebenarnya my body. I don't feel good about my body.
You did not bersyukur.
Yeah, but I'm grateful. Tapi semua orang ada insecurity masing-masing. 10-4. Tak apa, lepas ni petang ni kita work out terus.
Work out satu hari lehat 6 hari setengah.
Okay, ni aku rasa ibu tahu.
Okay.
Kau bagi soalan ibu tahu.
What is my shoe size? Senang kot. Ayu pun tahu kot.
Dah.
3, 2, 1. Who? Who eh? Who? Bukan what lagi. Who is my favorite Malaysian actor?
Jangan masuk. So, lelaki.
Yeah. Siapa yang hero yang I always wanna be pair with?
I need a hint.
Of course, handsome.
Tak bantu.
Tall?
Ya, aku tulis di mana ya.
Tall.
Tall, dark and handsome.
He's not dark. Like, tapi okay je, boleh je. Dia tak adalah fair, tak adalah
you need
dark.
To help me.
Okay, hint. Dia dah kahwin.
Sumpah tak bantu.
Malaysian eh, bukan Korean eh.
Cerita apa yang selalu tengok?
Tak adalah selalu, tapi akak suka dia.
You did not watch.
Sebab dia sweet. Asal ada dua orang je yang agak suka. Tapi yang satu ni memang like daripada dulu aku suka.
Siapa nama budak tu?
Bukan-bukannya aku ambil gambar dengan dia.
Bukan.
Not that guy. Done. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Mami. Pak Nil tu.
That is my favorite drama series.
Okay, oh my god. I like him since Vanilla Chocolate, okay? Sebab dia pandai speaking.
That's it.
Speaking sweet, gentle.
That is my favorite couple.
Do I look like I care? Second, baru Fatah Amir. I thought, You gonna write it.
Aiman aku juga.
Alah, ibu recently je baru suka Aiman. Tu pasal Zahira.
Well,
alright. I'm still reading. Dah seorang 18 dah.
Faster.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I really, really anxious about this question. Tapi okay. How old was I when I had my first boyfriend?
You had boyfriend before? How come I don't know?
You did know about it.
Siapa boyfriend apa? Aku masih ingat lagi dia ada love J L.
Ini ada cerita dalam ni. Dia pernah datang rumah.
Dia datang rumah.
Wah, dia datang sampai dulu. Raya. 3 2
1.
10 tahun.
10 years.
Dah jenang. Nak UPSR.
Dah letak 12 tadi.
Siapa?
Ni ada boyfriend
sekarang? Apa?
I can give you 7.
Okay lah, sebab dia dapat nombor yang betul. Okay, take a last question. What is my ideal type for a partner? Bagi agak 3
partner.
3 words.
Lajunya.
Apa lagi satu? I really want to do this. Mami, you know me better, okay? Okay, ni 3 markah eh?
Tiga
markah. Saya boleh kejar.
Oh my god.
Terus. Agak rasa ayam pun tahu. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Read and
Iman.
Correct. Tinggi.
Habislah.
He must be taller than me lah, tapi tak adalah tinggi.
Tinggi,
tinggi betul lah, tinggi. Setiap kan? Setiap kena ke?
Oh, kau nak lelaki ada curang, oh dia boleh.
How to know that lelaki setia? Tapi order dia macam ni dulu eh. Bawah ni dulu. Last question! Yay!
Surrender!
So, I get 3 point.
Satu je.
Ya. Tapi what? Dedek dapat 2.
Dedek. Yeah.
Last question! Describe me in 3 words. 3 words tu bukan sentence tau, words, different words. Tak nak ada related with others.
Kaki
krem. 3 words. Krem. Lapa. Lapar lah.
Buat makan.
3, 2, 1.
Manja.
Okay. Manjuman. Kau nak tulis kedekut dah tadi.
Jahat sangat.
Cantik, baik.
Kadang-kadang in bracket.
There's no right or wrong this answer. So, since ibu dah reading, so
I mean,
wait. Aku ada extra, ada bonus question.
Oh my god.
Okay, the very last question.
Berapa poin kita ni? Seri je lah.
Tak, ibu dah reading, tak yalah, kira dah.
Okay.
On a scale 1 to 10, how much do you love me?
1 to 10?
Ya. 10 tu yang paling sayang. What is the least sayang? Jauh tu betul kau? Aku dah harap bunyi.
Tak cantik
sekejap.
Hodoh sangat.
Face nombor pun hodoh. 1, 2, 3. No limit. Okay, no limit guys. Infinity, badai! Infinity! So, I guess that's it from us. So, thank you for participating.
Thank you!
Thank you for all your time, for everything. And hope to see you guys soon with another video with...
Jangan lupa subscribe!
Okay, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment. Okay, bye-bye!
Bye-bye!